chain of bread and blue skeleton countless labyrinths. Tell me I'll be seeing this new man connect this with a magical lockdown. When we finally don't wish to find that one so machine. Oh, go ahead, make love to me. And the mask be free, sex free. With your inbuilt metronome. And I know without the slightest doubt to say broken and alone, we make the perfect match. Oh baby, baby.
Yo, you won. Kanzi been pecking on you again? You're really, like, totally useless, aren't you?
Oh, shut up, Puma.
But you won. There's something you can do about it, I think. Come on, let's go. Give it a shot.
Huh?
Push, 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 push.
master that and you'll be rocking and rolling. Okay, so now you know how to play, but you know you just can't be fooling around out there. A guitarro is a weapon. It's combat. It's war. So how do you use a guitarro to fight? Let's talk about combat skills. A tune is usually made up of the charge, battle, and final phases. First, the charge. The charge is a phase where you gain power. The better you play, the more power goes into the power gauge. If your timing's off, or if the trace line goes out of the blue zone, you won't gain power. You've got a battle to fight, so charge up all the power you can. Next, the battle. In the battle phase, there's the attack mode and the guard mode. You alternate between them. In attack mode, lay down the hottest riffs you can. The better you play, the more damage your opponent takes. Mess up, and you're the one who takes damage. In guard mode, the key is to dodge your opponent's attacks. The controls work a little differently in guard mode. These guard marks move in from four directions. As they reach the center, press the corresponding button. If you guard successfully, your damage is zero. If you don't, you lose power. Okay, give it your big shot. You have to concentrate. One, two, one, two, three, four. Push, push, push. If your timing's off, or if you press the wrong button, you take damage. One, two, three, four. You got it! But don't let your guard down. Go soft on defense and it's curtains for you. Lastly, the final. If you've reached final, it's really in the bank. Your opponent's been weakened, so attack, attack. But also keep an eye on that power gauge. The first one to run out of power loses. And remember, your own mistakes make you lose power too. This concludes your training. Now it's just a matter of doing it. So let's put it all together. The enemy approaches. One, two. One, two, three, four.
I'm beat. This is too much. I can't do this.
Huh? I'm Pampas, and I'm going to chop you in half.
What's that?
Yay!
Doing? Practicing your skateboarding moves?
You gotta be kidding me. You call that skateboarding?
Kazuya! But Yuan told me he's an awesome skateboarder with a strict training program, right?
Now Yuan, remember how easily I tripped you up yesterday? You can't do anything, let alone skateboard. Face it, you'll never succeed. Not in 100 million years.
I will too succeed! No, wait. Maybe not. I'm pathetic.
Come on, let's go, Pico.
Huh? Hey, wait! Hey, that wasn't very nice. You didn't have to be so mean to him.
Hey, what's that?
It's a bird!
It's a hamburger!
No! It's a UFO!
Over here, you won!
So, this is the last Gitaru Man.
Sir!
What of the Gitaru?
Sir?
The legendary Gitaru inside Flango's body.
Sir!
Sir, it's been taken!
Listen up.
Sir!
Yes, sir!
We have lost two Gitarus already. I want them back. And bring me his Gitaru. The last Gitaru.
Sir!
Do not fail me.
Sir!
Send Moto King B into the forest.
Sir!
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 Okay, listen, you one. You are of the Gitaru Man bloodline, inheritor of the legendary Gitaru. If you can collect all of the Gitarus, you'll gain great powers and...
Boom, huh? I have other plans.
Huh?
I'm gonna practice my skateboarding and Pico's gonna be like, wow, you're so cool!
If you live in your dreams, you got no future, you one. Look, only you can use this Gitaru that's been passed down for generations by the ancestors.
The ancestors? Meaning my ancestors? Meaning what? By the way, Puma, since when exactly have you been living at my place?
I don't know exactly when I was born, so I'm not exactly the... Look out!
Huh?
I'm gonna get you, Gitaru Man!
We'll be right back.
happening. This isn't happening. This isn't happening.
It's me, of course, Miranda the Elder. Quite impressive, Gitaru Man, defeating such a powerful Gravillian agent.
Gravillian?
Oh, we've prayed and waited for this moment. Gitaru Man, come to planet Gitaru immediately and free us prisoners from captivity.
What's Gitaru?
Farewell. I await you on planet Gitaru.
Huh? Booma, I'm not going. Not in 100. Where'd he go? Huh?
All systems A-OK, you won.
Oh, no. I don't want to go. I don't. Whoa.
So you're here, Gitaru Man. Release Ben K.
Sir!
Hurry, Gitaru Man, hurry! ain't all fresh.
Thank you.
What's that?
I am Prince Zoli of the Gravillions. You may hand over Gitaru to me.
Huh?
That is the legendary last Gitaru I have been searching for all my
Don't
life.
Don't give it to him, you one!
Of course not!
Very well. Our empire is beginning its conquest of the universe. I'll start out with you, weaklings. You cannot possibly defeat me. Not in a million billion years.
Stupid cat!
Creep!
Gitaru man, you have been warned.
Why is it that everywhere we go, the same kind of jerks say the same kind of things? Always making fun of me! That's why, Uma... Huh? Uma?
To Planet Gitaru!
Here I am, old-timer, against my will. So where on this rock would you be? Hmm? What now? Whoa! Achoo! Achoo! Pico?
Hmm? My name's Kira. What are you doing here?
Well, I just found this here, and,
Can you sit down there?
Sure.
So, who is this Pico?
Just an old flame.
Love, I envy you. Love is something I can never hope for.
Never?
Oh, don't worry about it. I just came out for a walk to see the moon, but then I heard that.
Oh, this. Yeah, somehow I seem to be okay with this thing.
Hmm? You're good. I tried once, but I could never play like that.
Oh, yeah! Have you now, Gitaru Man?
Sir!
Puma, what's happened? Where could you have gone? I'm so lonely, Puma. We've been together so long. That's why I said I didn't want to come to this stupid place. What? It's moving. Oh. Ah! Whoa! Hey, guys, ain't it cold with no skin on?
At last he's come!
Welcome to our planet, Gitaru Man.
Hey, it's you!
How does it feel to know you've been had?
Zoe, I'm going to...
By the way, your friend has been waiting for you.
Meow. Puma! So you dog-napped him!
It was too easy. You're both such sads!
Gitaru Man, without this mutt, you can't fight.
You creep! Give Puma back to me!
Go, San Moon Trio.
Thank you. What weak spots?
Their weak spots are, I forget.
Yeah, I did.
You win!
Gitaru Man, hero of legend, we have been waiting for this moment for so long, and we are all so grateful.
Grateful? To me? Gosh.
We have been freed, but the real battle is just beginning. To save this planet, you must get back all the Gitarus the enemy has taken. There are just two left. When they're all collected, a great power will shake the sky. You can't allow Zoe to possess that power. Gitaru Man, go now!
We gotta go, you one.
Just two more! Just two more!
Don't lose now.
Roger!
Gitaru Man, I'm impressed. It seems the legends are true, but I've prepared the stage for the ultimate test. Who's the true ruler of planet Gitaru? It will be decided once and for all here in Gitaru Arena!
Zoe, just you wait! You're finished!
You're the one who's finished, Gitaru Man. This time you will relinquish your Gitaru to me. Greatest Gravillion Warrior, enter!
You?
What? Lost your nerve? This girl has been bred since birth to be our mightiest warrior.
Kira!
So it's you. You're Gitaru Man. But still, I will have no mercy. None. I am a soldier. Battle is my very destiny.
Darn it! Why does it have to be Kira?
You won! Even if we don't fight, she will!
No! I can't do it, Puma! She's the one person that I refuse to fight! Kira, the real enemy is Zoe!
We'll be right back.
Sound made me wake up to reality. Thank you.
You're thanking me, Kira?
Maybe you can really save this planet. You can save us all. Yes. Yes, I know you can.
Save the planet, me?
That's right, you one. Look at your Gitaru. The 8 legendary Gitarus are now together as one. The Gitaru's true form, possessing incredible powers.
Powers like what?
Awesome powers that only the almighty... Anyway, it's the best Gitaru ever. Well done, you one.
Yes, this last guitar was truly meant for you.
We got them all, you won! Nobody thought you could, but you did it! You really did it! I did it? Me? Maybe I'm not so pathetic after all.
Pathetic? No! You're perfect! There is nothing to fear but fear itself!
Kira, you betrayed me.
No, Zoe! I just finally realized that my music is not for fighting!
That's right! Go home, Zoe! I hate you!
Curse you, Gitaru Man! I'll fight you myself! My armored Gitaru will blast you to smithereens! Eat this!
No!
You can do it, you want!
You can indeed!
Silence!
Silence yourself, Zoe! Go home!
Go home? No, I won't go home. I'm going to rule the universe with the last Gitaru.
There's no future in your dream, Zoe. All your goons are gone. It's just you.
What'd you say, punk? You think I can't beat you by myself? You're just a pathetic loser. You couldn't beat me in all of... Neverending... Eternity.
Why, you?
You can do it!
this!
So tell me, what do you do?
I can do it!
What, defeat me?
I can!
No, not you!
Can too!
You're a loser!
Am not!
Always made fun of!
No way!
Always dumb!
Never!
Always running!
No!
Always failing!
No!
Fail in all things!
No!
Can't do anything!
Yes, I can!
So what can you do?
I can do it!
What can you do?
I can do it!
What can you do? Show me now!
Sure, I can!
Miserable scum! Show me all you've got!
I can do it! I can!
No, you can't!
I can!
There's no way you can!
And I can!
You can't!
Because I can!
Because what?
Because...
Sir, because what?
I can do it because... Because...
Go, you
because are. I'm getting...
Zoe! This is it!
The legendary Kitaro.
He really did it! Thank you, Guitar Man!
Guitar Man?
Oh, hi, Pico.
Did you go somewhere this summer, Yuan?
Huh? Oh, well, I,
Hey, Yuan! Why don't you give it up? You're starting to get on my nerves. Come on, Pico. This kid's a loser. He can't do anything. That's great.
Bang!
Wow.
Let's go, Pico!
Okay.
I'm as fast as a train ran of a night. Whilst I'm floating alone in this cloud too. 3, 2, 1, we have lift off. I see you down there. Here in the look of my tears in the air. All I'm thinking right now is how much time without you. The lift off signal sound that I have to go now. Gradually getting you call on this I see. Floating on like lunges famous point. Have these dreams that you and I were living. Together in a brand new town, a brand new house. Life's a picture postcard. In the middle of a dark map. The landing signal sounded. I have to go now. I'll take you to the endless universe. Oh, let me take you to the brand new floating down the explanation. I'll come and pick you up. I'll send you a new marathon. Don't worry.